Looking to easily change the color of your car in Photoshop? Head up to the Select menu and select Color Range. Click on the base color of your car, in this case, orange. Hold down your Shift key and click on the other shades of orange to grab those as well. You can then use the fuzziness slider to expand or contract the sample size. You can also turn on localized color clusters and increase or decrease the range to keep your selection around the area that you sampled. Continue adding to your sample until the car in the preview window is nice and white. And if needed, adjust the fuzziness and range sliders till you get the perfect result. Once you're happy, press OK to create that selection. Now to change the color, add a hue and saturation adjustment layer and turn on the colorize option. Shift the hue and saturation sliders until you get the color of your dreams. If anything outside of the car was selected, use a black brush on the layer mask to hide those areas. And in less than 1 minute, you've changed the color of your car in Photoshop.